So my aim is that you should have my idea, just my idea. That is what I will present. So this is how lightning looks like. There are only two constraints why lightning cannot be faster. There is only two constraints. First thing is that this one is a big energy. Okay, you cannot store big energies in a battery. Like around kilowatts or million volts, you cannot store those things in a battery. Second thing is that it acts for a fraction of seconds. Lightning acts for a fraction of seconds. So if you have a battery also, just a fraction of second, can the battery be full charged? No, it takes time for the battery to charge that. So these are the two constraints, big energy and second is fraction of seconds. So big energy is small time. These are the two constraints. If you can remove these constraints, then you can easily harvest the battery. Now let me introduce the second story. This was my first story. When I was in plus 2, we had to do some projects about physics, chemistry and biology and computer science. We had to do projects like then only we will get some internal marks. So in physics I had to do a project. So I thought of making a Tesla coil. Now it shoots high voltage, so I thought that if we could make a Tesla coil it would be nice to see. But it's really tough job to make a Tesla coil. Now, you should have a primary coil, you should have a secondary coil, both of these coil statements should be same. It's really tough job to make a Tesla coil. When you search in Google, you can see similar projects. In Tesla coil also, you can see similar projects. So I saw a circuit called mass generator. This is a mass generator circuit. So this is the definition given in Google. Mass generator is a circuit which is being invented by Erwin Otto Mach. This is something which gives you high voltage pulses by giving you a low voltage DC. Input is low voltage DC, output is high voltage pulses. This is the definition given. In my definition, this is a circuit which can convert small energies of big time into big energies of small time. What that actually means is that if you give 20 watts for 10 seconds, 20 watts for 10 seconds as input voltage, you're going to get an output voltage around 200 watts for 1 second. 200 watts for 1 second. 20 watts for around 10 seconds, 200 watts for 1 second. So small energies of big time is converted into big energies of small time. That's what this circuit does. Now just think, if you can reverse this circuit, okay, what is this big energies of small time like here? Right? What is it like here? Big energies acting on short time. So if you can just reverse this process, you can actually have lightning. If lightning is given as the input voltage, it could give you small energies for big time. Small energies can be saved in batteries, right? Because higher energy you cannot save in batteries. Small energy you can save in batteries. And it acts for a long time also. Long time means it can be charged also. So if you can easily convert, reverse the mass generator, you can actually harvest the battery. This is my idea.